Brody girl with the sing song, yeah.
What up guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to put a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So, back to what we have for today, what CT therapy did to my skin. Well, I would start with the reviews on what CT therapy is. CT therapy is an extra lightening lotion that is good for your skin. It will lighten you up, especially if you were once fair and two shades darker and wants to go back to the way you were. Yes, it is what they say it does. So, I always use that word. Alright, so on a serious note, CT does what they say it does, and it's not a bad one. So I will highly recommend people that are going through sun exposure issues like sunburns and hyperpigmentations due to aging and pregnancy issues to use CT therapy, because I have used it and I know when I say I have used it and what it really did. So I know I've not gone down to the story part of it, so I will tell you guys what it did, but let's just continue with the review, like the contents of the cream. Okay, CT therapy here is a milk formula. It's it gives you a clear skin, it lightens up your skin, an extra lightening lotion like they call it, and it contains kojic acid, contains glycerin, fruity acids, it contains purified water and all that. So it's of two brands. The first brand is this, which is the pure white brand. Okay, let me help you guys right now to see it. Yeah, it's pure white brand, and this is the orange one, which contains the carrot oil. And I recommend this strongly because I started with it and I know what it did for me. I was totally way dark, like not totally like me. I'm a fair lady actually, and I started becoming a bit darker than, like, my whole body would be fair, my face would be a bit dark and all that. Like, I had pigmentation issues. My friend was like, hey, why don't you try this product? And I was like, really? Excuse me? What do you mean? CT therapy? No, no, look at the packaging. Like, what do you mean? Well, am I there? It did what it actually did for my friend. Like, my friend is a fair lady. You understand? She's quite fair. And we are both of the same shade. Though she's a little bit lighter than I am, but she was like, babes, what do you mean? She said, go for this, just try it. I was like, CT therapy. Oh well, shockingly, it shocked me though. Alright, it shocked me. You know what shocked me, guys? This cream surprised me. Like, it totally surprised me. I didn't know it was going to be like this, but it did surprise me. It gave me what I was looking for. My face lightened up, my whole body started aligning with the main color, and yeah, so it has, for this orange container right now, it contains carrot oil, like I said. So let's look down to, it's same thing, a milk formula specially developed for pigmentation problems, which is what CT therapy is all about. We have the hydroquinone, which is in 2%. In my own case, opinion, I think 2% is actually quite small. Yes, it is small. And I know people be like, she comes out here now and she's telling us about bleaching and lightening. Well, I am not talking about bleaching, but if you decide to call it bleaching, baby, no problem. This cream is especially for those that are going through pigmentation problems. You're a fair person, you're suddenly a bit darker than your original color, two shades darker than what you are before or what you wear. This is it. So yeah, after 10 days maximumly, it does what it does. You say it does. So it's in two brands, the white one which doesn't have carrot oil, and the orange one which contains carrot oil. And you guys know carrot oil, the benefits of carrot oil, you know the contents it has. I think in carrot oil, there's a little bit of vitamin A in it, which is nice. So guys, it has carrot oil in it. Is there any other thing I should be telling you guys that I've not told you guys? Yes, it has a soap. And this soap goes for this. Okay, this soap goes for this right now. Ah, la 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 la. Yeah. Alright guys, never mind, don't mind me. This soap goes for this and it's a lightning purifying soap. Lightning purifying soap is actually good for the skin. It's reduces pigmentation and minimizes dark spots, which like I said, it's for what it is. Alright guys, on a serious note, I'm being myself here and I'm trying to be sincere to you guys. For those of us that are in areas where the sun exposures are highly, like overly sensitive, like too much, I recommend you try get a sunscreen that matches your skin, that can go well with this product. If you cannot, try to apply the principle of little by little, like don't overuse the product. And don't expose yourself. Know your skin and know what your skin can work with. Like, I tried this and it worked. You might try it, it might not work. But if you try it, I'm so sure that maybe 2%, not 2%, like on a scale of 1 to 100, 50, I always use, oh, on a scale of 1 to 100, 50. 50 is quite poor, right? When something I'm so sure of. On a scale of 1 to 100, 70%, yes. But if it doesn't give you what it gave me and it's still giving other people out there, just know that maybe you need something else. But for people that are wondering what CT does and what it actually can do, I know what it can do. And that is what I've shared with you guys now. It was nice. It worked on my skin. I actually had to recommend for a friend of mine. I've been recommending so far. I've not gotten any comments like it's not good, it's this. One thing I know, one thing I have to tell you guys, one thing, my candid advice is this: if you're using the product and you notice it doesn't work with your skin, don't force your skin, stop using it. I'm not in any way a dermatologist, I'm talking to you guys out of experience. It is what I use and it works for me, so stop using it. But if it is nice and if you try it and it works, thumbs up, because this cream has worked for a lot of people. And it has worked for me. So for those of us that are going through pigmentation spots and sunburn exposure issues, aging and pregnancy, this is what you have to try. Try it and let me know. Don't forget to use this serum, like if you can afford it. I think everything is quite affordable. It's like a package, a serum, the soap, the cream. It depends on any of the cream you choose. If it's this total normal lotion, like without carrot oil essence in it or carrot oil in it, if it's this, fine. I think the whole package is quite affordable for your skin. What else? For this one, it has a serum. CT has a serum. Yes, guys, CT has a serum, and the serum is not a bad one. It's still for pigmentation issues, sun exposure issues, like, age and pregnancy issues, name it. If you add a little bit to your cream and you use it. But if you can't, if you decide not to get this, which I recommend you should get this, you can still use the cream without any addition or without adding a serum to it. You can still use it and it will still give you what you want. So guys, yes, CT Therapy is an extra lightening lotion, and it was nice for my skin. What did CT do for my skin? It cleared my skin, it made my skin better. But if it does work for you, trust me, I highly recommend this. Just try it and let me know, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Put a thumbs up if you like this video. Don't forget to share. I'll see you guys in my next video. 50 girls on default, but now you be the one I go kill for.